Hello everyone, this is Mr. Shiny Hunter here, and as you can see, I just encountered a Shiny Volpe after a chain of 40 on the Pokemon. This is 2 in 1 day, because earlier today, I encountered a Shiny Rogue Roselia this morning. But I'm really happy, really excited. I wish it was 3 in 1 day, because I broke my chain of 39 on my Caterpie. I'm so furious. Well, I'm still happy I got this. Alright, so let's start chucking great balls in. I also decided to go for RA, because it's Charmier. If I ever catch it, I like 1, 2, 3. Come on. Wait, how much PP stack was? Hey, I'm alright. It's like 40 or something. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Finally, I caught it. Alright. I tried catching it before the video, but kept breaking it out. I didn't want to make a video at all. This is okay, too. Charmy. There you go. Do a couple more resets with the Pokerare. Alright, let's go. Let's do a few more. Man, two Pokemon. Who is it? Okay, I don't really care.
Give me a second, everyone. Be right back.
And when I'm back, I got Stylus. Alright. Here it is. And its nature is Timid. It's Timid nature, capable of taking hits.
That's nice right there.
Let's see him. I'm going to see him Pokemon me out first. Save again. Alright. Switch it quickly.
Why is it shaking the butt at me? Is it a male too? Okay, let's not talk about that right now. That is so. Why? Why? Why would they. It's not good. I'm just gonna stop talking about that right now. Why is a male Pokemon doing that? Why? Why? I'm just gonna leave her. Yep. Not seeing nowhere at that. Free E for everyone. Sure is. Here's a normal Smeargle and a shiny Voltorb. Last encounter. Well, Kogan, shiny Voltorb. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, and happy shiny hunting, everyone. Bye!